basically behind the plastic cover there, there is a large silicon grommet in the middle of it, which all the pins go through, and then the wires terminate above. So it's actually the silicon grommet in there that breaks down that allows the oil to flow through.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you don't have to change the loom to ECU then, it's this part.
Well, it's this one for starters. If it's that bad, it goes all the way through to your ECU and can damage your ECU as well.
Right, okay.
But there's still another plastic washer in here, but then below that. I see this is an old one, so it doesn't matter if we kill it.
Yeah, once you pulled it to bits, it's fucked, isn't it, basically?
Hey, well, it's just a little plastic washer. Certain aftermarket ones I've had to sample don't have this in, but the genuine has for some reason. But literally, below there, that is the seal that does all the work.
That just looks like a load of silicon snotted in there.
Yeah, but it is actually a moulded.
Yeah.
It's a moulded grommet. Well, if you find a Chinese one, it almost looks like a big one.